presented to that same body in Congress, CPPRD, way back, I think, 2 or 3 years ago. Just a quick response to the question. It wasn't really much of a question, but a lot of inputs that are very much appreciated. You mentioned when you were about to close that let us do our thing, allow us to do our thing so that we can contribute. And probably too much of that was present during the previous years. Each institution doing its thing without actually the NDP or RA-10121 as guidance. But as I mentioned earlier, it's a very comprehensive plan, it's a very comprehensive law, and almost all DRRM activities that you could think of would fall under the umbrella plan and policy. Now about NDP not being treated like BTP. That comment actually came from NEDA itself. And well, we had the privilege of being involved in the crafting of the present BTP. So we were attending so many of their meetings, so many of their exchanges. And it was a very enlightening process. Although, as you mentioned, sobrang madali ang nila ginawa yung BTP. But I guess that's a bit better than the crafting of the NDP. Because the crafting of the NDP, parang, I don't know if it's fair for me to comment on that because I wasn't able to participate in those exchanges as well. But yeah, BDP is BDP. In terms of weight, in terms of cloud, it's there.
They said DRR and CCA, it's the same cross-cutting.
Yes, you're right. It's very important, yes, it's very important. I guess even the national government is having that recognition and even county in terms of provision of resources. So, it's there. We are really progressing in terms of having that consciousness. It's only that awareness now. It's really about us grounding the RRM initiatives.